gotta pass over this. And I did, okay.
You've landed on another player's property. Time to pay the landlord. Landing on another player's property means you have to pay rent. The more expensive the property, the higher the rent. Relax, it's one of yours.
Get a six.
You've passed go.
Really?
Time to collect yourself. The deeds are in your name now.
Oh my god. What? Oh my god.
Thought you were going to go for the deal then. This is thrilling stuff.
I
hear a new bid. I hear a new bid. New bid.
Okay, I'm done here. Yeah.
I hear a new bid.
Oh my god, they're just getting all the railroads.
Going once. Going twice.
Oh my god,
sold to the highest bidder.
Wait, who has the last railroad?
Well done. That property's yours now.
My bad. Who has that last? Player 4 has it. Of course he does. Because everything just seems to keep going as well.
It's community chess time.
Okay.
Time to delve into the community chest.
That sucks. That kind of sucks. But honestly, I really do like to prepare for losing money right now. Why? Once again, the offer still doesn't care, sir. Just give me all your money. All your money. All of it.
You've landed on chance. You passed go. Time to collect your salary.
Of course. Oh my god. I think player 4 was sleeping.
The owner has more than one transport property. Looks like this is going to be one costly trip. Mortgaged property. No rent due.
Passed over my dark page.
You landed on go. Payday.
With all that money.
The owner has more than one transport property. Looks like this is going to be one costly trip. Just visiting. You've landed on go.
I can afford payday. A house on those. I'm not doing that right now. Because nobody's Actually, green is starting to sneak up on it, though.
Landing on a property with houses is expensive. The property decides how expensive a house is, and every house increases the rent owed. Lucky for you, it's mortgaged. Okay. No rent on this one. When you land on community chest, you need to take a
shot. That actually does hurt him.
Could be good, could be bad, but it'll always be a surprise.
Now I'm about to sneak up on this property again, though. Chance
could go one way or the other.
Ooh. Okay.
A mortgaged property.
That
no
actually,
rent.
I will definitely take that. Now.
Let's do this.
You're over here. I feel like you have a higher chance of landing on this. So I want.
It's looking pretty well developed here. You've landed on another player's property. Time to pay the landlord.
Okay, an 8 or 10. I will definitely take that. I will definitely take that.
Landing on a property with it's houses is expensive. The property decides how expensive a house is, and every house increases the rent owed. Parking is, well, free.
Hey, nobody's going on my house quite yet.
No rent to pay. It's mortgage.
I want to hold off on that.
A double. You get another roll of the dice. Lucky you. Chance could go one way or the other.
But he did land.
Lucky for you, it's mortgaged. No rent on this one. Relax. It's in your portfolio. You passed go. Time to collect your salary. When you land on community chest, you need to take a card. Could be good, could be bad, but it'll always be a surprise.
Player 3 just went to jail. And he rolled snake.
A double!
Eyes.
You get another roll of the dice. Lucky you! Wow, you've landed on chance. You passed go. Time to collect your salary. It's your property. Just enjoy.
I wouldn't. I should have looked at it. Now he has $1.
Another double. You're the definition of a high roller. It's your property. Just enjoy.
Wow.
Oh, that could have been a choice deal. It's your property. Just enjoy. A double. It's up to you. Buy or auction.
Okay. Could be interesting. Just buy the property, but...
New bid.
I really want to use $200 on that boardwalk.
New bid.
I really want to get...
I hear a new bid.
$600.
New bid.
and I'll be ready for more houses on.
I hear a new bid.
Why are there four bidding?
I hear a new bid.
He has $1. I think I saw him bid a little bit in there. Even though he has $1, he can't afford it. You might have more.
Going once.
Take away some of his houses.
Going twice. Sold to the highest bidder. The deeds are in your name. Okay. What a great investment.
I gotta roll again.
Interesting.
Yes, interesting indeed.
When you build houses, you increase the rent that other players pay to do that on your property.
One. No, that sucks.
You passed go. Time to collect your salary. When you land on community chest, you need to take a card. Could be good, could be bad, but it'll always be a surprise. I've never seen anything like it.
What did you just do? I think you just tried to put player four.
Gotta pay to get out, I'm afraid.
Oh yeah, you gotta get out. Gotta roll to get out of jail. And you just passed over.
Relax, it's one of yours.
That guy's stuff. Alright. Wait a minute, did he just land on one of my big pockets? He just did.
Rent with houses?
Ooh.
That's gonna hurt. Time to collect your salary. When you land on community chest, you need to take a card. Could be good, could be bad, but it'll always be a surprise.
No, I just landed on one of his houses. Oh my god.
Rent with houses? That's gonna hurt. Lucky for you, it's mortgaged. No rent on this one. Time to take a chance. You could advance to gold.